Started working here out of high school, and lived in one of our rent houses here during college, so it was just a smart thing to do, not have to drive to work. And worked here, worked at the different restaurants in college, did whatever, you know, steady job, and you know, old time's a household name around here. So as I've been here, it's definitely gotten better, and you guys are young, so it's grown even in the last 15 years that I've been here. We obviously, it used to just be a grocery store. The building right here was a grocery store. Dad bought it in 82 and started making sandwiches in it. Actually, he lived in the back part here. Snowball Stand was his kitchen. Over the years, it's kind of grown into what it is. We own all the properties up to the coulee on both sides of the street. We own this house, we own that house. This is our office right here. We have some rental houses. So he's just made good decisions over the course of time to kind of acquire all these things. This patio, you know, this was about 10 years old. We did this patio last year. So physically, it's increased, obviously, in 35 years. But yeah, I mean, our reach has spread, especially with the rise of social media. And all the travel sites, Yelp and TripAdvisor and whatever else there is, you know, we're the number one ranked restaurant in Lafayette on a couple of those sites. As the university has gotten bigger, you know, our spread, you know, we reach more people, more students, obviously, almost 20,000 on campus. We feed the football team when they go out of town. We feed women's basketball, we feed baseball, softball, we feed teams when they come in from town. You know, we usually do one or two football teams a year. Very involved with the university. And as Lafayette grows generally, we you know, we're busier as well. So, yeah, it's grown quite a bit. Better, yeah. Obviously the old school feel of old time, the tradition is still here of the little grocery store, a bunch of college kids running around. But, you know, for me, our biggest role is to take generally college students and bring them here as employees, assuming they're an employee, and kind of mold them into a hardworking, young, responsible human being and ship them off into the real world more prepared than they came in. Teach them good morals, good values, build on what hopefully their parents started as far as employees go. As far as customers, you know, just to provide family, casual atmosphere. We have a lot of people that are new to Lafayette and they're students here. And, you know, this place kind of becomes home to them.